Hi. Looks like there's two people watching already. Is my sound on? Yeah, sound is on.
My sister's there already.
Yeah. No, I was talking to them. All right. And someone else is there too. There's two people. Hope it's not counting me. I'm not. Okay, let's see. Okay. I feel it's been a while. I don't know why. It's probably because I had that accident in the meantime, so my sense of time got stretched. So I witnessed some gore in person, and not just in a game. Oh, damn. Hero emerges. Oh, just one missing there. Just checking if anyone else is planning to come. No, I think this is it for now. I think Shelly might be asleep. I'm not sure. Plugs. Might have a short session today since I started so late. Oh, right, I came back to the police station. And I found something. Hiding places, this thing. I feel like I've seen the stereo. Somewhere. I don't want to waste my bullets here, but I want to take a quick look around the police station before we head out. Because in just in case the stereo thing is here, I'm pretty sure it's not, but there shouldn't be many enemies here right now, so I'm just gonna take a quick look. Well, there might be some enemies here. can get in here. I can't get in here. Interesting. I wonder if that place is still full of zombies down here. Well, I guess we could find out. Is there any stereo here? No. Stereo here? No. Nothing. But in here. See any? That guy is still there. Nothing here. It's gonna be a waste of bullets, right? Yeah. It's gonna be a waste of bullets. There's several of them. Well, let's check if the stereo is down here. If there's nothing, then I'm just gonna load. Okay, I'm down back in the jail level again. So if I go through here, not there. Is this place full of zombies again? Oh, the jail got... Oh yeah, this happened. Okay, that one's still around. No stereos here. Okay. And I can't open this. Okay. Well, if that's not happening. Oh, can I go through here now? Seems like I can. There's nothing here other than that alligator thing. sequence that we did last time. I guess this is blocked off now. Unless it's through here somewhere. No. Okay, it's blocked off, so we can't go that way. I'm gonna load. So I didn't waste those bullets. This is the rook. Yeah. Now what's the best way to get back? Oh, it's through here. Right. And then through there. And through there. And using that. Think? No? Oh well, let's try it out. Still don't have the lock for that. What weapon is it? Can't really see it. Okay, so if I go down. I vaguely remember seeing a stereo, I just can't remember where it is. Is it on that in that room? Is it here? Let's try it out. No, no stereo here. There were coffee mugs with it too, right? Okay. here. This takes me back to the source. Right. And I need to go through here to go back. Which gun do I have equipped? This is the handgun, okay. That's the shotgun, and that's the Matilda. I killed that thing. This thing is still locked. Did I kill that one too? Seems like it. Oh, I'm back here. The stereo might be there. Let's check it out. No. 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 Here? No. Oh, I can't think of any other place. Wait, would it be somewhere where only he can go? Because I know that that phone place is somewhere only Claire can go. So maybe the stereo is somewhere where only Leon can go. Would that mean it's back at the police station again? Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save here. What? Yeah. I'm gonna save here, then load at the police station, try to find that room where only he can go. Okay. Load this one. I'm trying to find that hidden place. So, that place, I'm assuming it's somewhere that only Leon can go. And the only place I can think of where he can go, other than jail, is that's different from Claire, is that room on the east side where there's a safe thing. Maybe the stereo's there. Okay. To get there, I'll need to. Okay. It will be through. Okay, this side, I think. The east office, the watchman's room. Go up here and go into the break room there. It might be there. I remember seeing one, and I remember saying, oh, this is stereo. And I just don't remember now where that was. Stereos here. Damn. Okay, well, no point in coming here then. Saving bullets. Now, if only Claire did that first. If Claire developed those films, she could have gone to the phone place. And I wonder if it changes every playthrough. If the positions are different. Okay, Rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. But facing the knight right at the end, and the knight ain't where the case marking says. Okay. So the knight isn't here, is basically what it's saying. If knight's not there, it's the pawn, that's the bishop. Then the knight would be here. Okay. If the knight is there. Knight in next to the queen, but facing the king next to, but facing the knight, right at the end, and the knight ain't where the case marking says. Okay, that would mean the king is here, and the queen is not here. But the queen would be here, and then the rook should be here. Maybe. The rook's next to the knight. Oh, okay. If the knight is here, then the rook goes here. Oh, that's confusing. Rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king next to the queen, next to the queen, facing the knight. Okay. If this is the case, then the queen will probably be here, and the king will probably be here. What about these two? Is this where it's supposed to be? I think this one is fine. Okay, so then the pawn goes here. And then this thing moves. This thing should be here. Okay. No. Yes. No. That's not good. Looks like something about not facing the queen. King not to the queen, but facing the knight. Okay, the knight needs to be at an end, but not face, not where the marking says it is. A king and queen wouldn't, can't be next to each other. And rook has to be next to the knight. Does that mean the pawn is in the right spot? It did say that the queen is facing the knight. Okay. Now those two are consistent. So the queen has to go here. Yeah. Okay. So, I will now go get the king and queen. That's the last part. I need a lot of ammo for that. I'm gonna have to fight those big creatures. If I put those together, I should get, like, the mag ammo, which would be useful. Large gunpowder will get me regular handgun. Unless I combine it with that, then I get shotgun, which would be also useful. I have 3 shotgun shells. I will need blue herb, so I'll take that out. I do have more high grades. Okay, so what if I combine this? Okay, I'm gonna take that out. I'm gonna restore this. Take this out, combine it with that, and I will take out this. Okay. Let's combine them. 6 mag ammo and 6 shotgun shells. And I may not need that, but I will need the gun, this gun. Defense, and I need to be free of poison. I'll need some things like that, but to get things like that, I need, oh wow, there's a huge shortage of them. Well, I have the knife, I guess. That'll have to do for now. Okay, so I have 2 spots open, yeah. So I need to go, not through here, through here, and up the stairs, I believe, yeah. Wait, what is the... Oh, there's a dialogue there. Okay. Bottom waterway, that's where I need to go. So I need to come down here. Which is down this ramp here. How else do I go there? There is another path. Oh, right here. So I go down here. Yeah, I think that'll do it. Okay. Let's see. I think there's blue herb over there too. Okay, if I go down. Now here. Then go left. And on those thingies. Turn around, go through this part. Okay. Coming towards me? Can't tell. See that, buddies?
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Yeah, it is getting worse. Much worse. Alright, what gun do I need? I'll load this up. And I don't have any ammo for that. I'll load this one up. And this one is full. Okay. So I gotta go all the way there. I think there's gonna be at least three that I need to kill. I don't know what the best gun is for this. Maybe start with it? Okay, that worked. That took a lot of bullets. That's one. Oh, I'm in yellow now. But I got my knife back. And here's another one. It's going that way. Can I sneak by it? still in yellow. Oh. Okay, so I do need to shoot the eye. That seems to be the case. But I'm so low on ammo right now. Is there anything here? Oh, ammo. Oh, mag ammo, that's useful. Awesome. You didn't see this part before when I did it with Claire? I'm not going there right now. I think there's one more. Yep. Okay. That was good. I got both shots. My god, really? I am so out of ammo for everything. Okay, I got lucky there. That knife survived this entire trip. That's awesome. Whew, wow. I think there's gonna be one more on the way back. When I was playing with Claire here, I got poison on the way here, and so I ran in here and I started looking for a blue plant all over the place while things were fading fast. Like, vision was getting blurry and everything. I was running through this maze trying to find a blue herb. That was intense. That was fun. Ooh, red. Nice. Totally out of ammo. Okay. This can't open unless I... Oh, yeah. That's right. This one has nothing in it. So come here, take the queen. I think that opened that door. Yeah. Ah, there's a guy there. Guess I'll have to go through the guy. Ah, blue herb. Okay, so there's needs to be a king somewhere. Oh, this one requires the queen. Queen. Right. And this one requires the king to go get that. There's the king part there. Is it the Alright. I think that's what we're doing, taking this king. As close as that, but I have another way to get around it, I think. Through here? Oh, there's two of you. Oh, come on. That was so close. I wasted two bullets. I need that bullet. Oh, come on, really? To do that whole thing. Hi, Shelly. That's okay, you didn't miss much. I have to redo that whole thing anyway now. To do the whole thing again. Okay. Yeah, doing the whole thing again. Also ran out of bullets there. Maybe I should get more handgun bullets so that I can take care of those ones without the large. That'll give me quite a bit. Maybe not large. Save the large for another time. Okay, so this will get more bullets. Yeah, that one can stay. Okay, my tablet. I'm not using my tablet today. When I stream from the PS4, I don't use the tablet because I can see all your chats on the screen itself. On the days when I don't, when I'm playing on the computer and I don't see your chats on the screen, so I just, that's when I use the tablet. Do I have the knife? Yeah, I have the knife.
What the hell was that? Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Okay. Last time I had to kill three of these, so probably again. Maybe I should use this one. That one's gonna get up, I think. And then one more shot there, but I... Okay, that worked. Okay, there's another one around here. Can I sneak past this one? Nope. Oh, maybe. I can be just behind it, if I can just be just behind it. Nope, it's turning around. Oh, it's going that way. Whoa, I avoided them. Nice. Screw that guy. Oh, he can get up. Wonderful. Okay, I saved a bunch of bullets just by avoiding those. And my health is still full. Okay, that went better than last time. Except I'm missing the mag ammo that's right here. Okay, well, I'll get it on the way back, I guess. This thing, take that, then on this side we go upstairs, no, after we, after we put the queen in, we take the king out from above here. Take the king out. Okay, so I'll jump down. Okay. Oh, that one needs a queen. That's why you can't open it. Well, okay, so I need the queen to put in there. This thing. Wait, there's another path here, right? This one is a king. Okay, cool. Yeah. And I unlock this. Oh, unlock it. Okay. Opens that. I'll take this. Oh, it's a chemical flamethrower. And it's 400. That is awesome. There's 400 bullets in that. Oh my god. Oh, right. Oh, it's from the other side, right? Okay. queen. And I'll put the king here. There's that. So we go back in. We take the queen. And we go out here. And we come out. We take the king. And we miss something. Okay. Let's put the queen. Yeah. Okay, there's... Oh, there's the... Alright. We should make a combination, I guess. Take a blue one. And we take this out. And then we go up here. And we have a red one. What do I do with that? Should I put it as a defense thing? Maybe? Yeah. Let's combine. There we go. Obtain all the plugs. Everything is taken there. Now there's a mag ammo here that I want. Okay. Let's see. Let's put a shortcut on this. This one maybe? I wonder if the flamethrower is going to work in the water. There's a mag ammo just behind.
Oh shit!
Oh come on, almost. Oh shit. Oh come on, it's right there. Why isn't it working? I've been shooting it constantly. There we go. Okay, got the mag. Oh, I don't have space. Oh, that's just great. I guess I could use one of these. There we go. And mag ammo. Awesome. Okay, so I need to go this way. Out of shotgun. Okay, well, I got the chemical flamethrower. We could try it out. Didn't seem to do anything. Well, I'm not gonna waste any more ammo on that. I believe I got everything, yes. Let's get out of here. Oh shit. Okay, I need to kill this one. Oh shit! Really? Okay, well we have to... Oh great. And this one. dead. It has my knife. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get the knife. Everything's done here. I have no need to go back. I guess that's a bit of a waste again. What do I need to do now? I need to go upstairs. Back to the main area. Wasted so many healing items. But I got the parts. Oh, come on, really? I don't have time for you. There's a blue herb there I should get. And then run. Don't have time. Okay, I'm gonna save quickly, just in case. I think the king is opposite to the knight, and the queen is not next to the king. There. Yeah, that worked. Awesome.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
Alright. Store. I'm gonna store this for now. Okay, we're out of bullets on everything. Store that. I might get some. I'll keep that one. That's fine. Shotgun, we're completely out. I need to get more. Well, we'll see what we do with that. Another blue. So we're going into this room here, huh?
Damn it. Need the power on first.
Okay. Oh, green. Okay. Do I need the green? Not at the moment. But I should probably take it just so I don't lose it. Do I need the blue? And just in case. Okay. And the red. Okay, grab the red. The switchboard, this thing. Oh, right, we have to do this kind of stuff. I was expecting it. Is there any pattern to this? Oh. Oh, this part. We're doing this now. Okay. It's the part where they kept telling me to go into assisted mode. Yeah, that part. Ow. Okay, we need a blue combined with this, and then use that. Okay. Well, it worked partially. This is not mapped. Oh, come on. Don't ask me about assisted mode because it's not gonna make a difference. See? Ugh. Take these. Should I increase my should have equipped the shotgun. Loaded it. Damn it. I was hoping the boss fights would be slightly different. What is this again? Oh, it's this one. Oh, is that the Magnum ammo? Yeah. Things like an evil Hulk. Did I get everything here? Yeah, I got it. Okay. So we go through here. Open this. go through. Saved it. But I'm gonna go up and save again anyway. Okay. So store this. This I can reload actually. Those are full. This one, I have the gun for it, so I should just reload it. Okay, and I guess I'll store these for now. Yeah, I might still need that. All right, let's save it. That's not it. This thing. Okay, where was I? 43. 44. Next. And I got the power running, so I'll be able to open the door. Okay, I think there's cutscenes here.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, Rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I can fit in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes,
the cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Okay.
You want to save or whatever?
Yeah, I'm just making sure I got everything here. Control. Oh yeah, I didn't open this. But I think I know. Don't I know the code for that? Yes, I do know the code. I should have just opened it.
Well, you can open it now. It's the cable. It's the control room, right?
Yeah, it's just above the cable car.
You're gonna have to go there anyway, right?
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's save this first. The code for it is in the flyer. We should go. I think there's a zombie here.
This damn leg.
Let me carry you.
No, that'd only make me feel worse.
Cable car's that way.
Control room is across from
it. No.
Worse than it looks.
So control room is harder to get to because I have to go through, I have to go around. So I have to go down and then.
You didn't have like direct access to the control room?
No.
That's weird.
I have to go up through that, through the workroom, and then go down. I actually don't remember. I think it's up there.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
Well, if it's anything like...
Yeah, let's put her in the cable car first, and then we can go.
That's exactly what it was with Claire, right?
That should take us where we need to go.
Let's try here. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared.
Okay, so go do whatever you
want. There's zombies here. I forgot. Go through here, I can get to the lift. If I go through here, I can go up, and that's blocked. Okay, now I have to go through the lift. Now where? Do I go up? Or is that down? It might be down. Oh. Well, that's not helpful. Maybe that one. There's another elevator here, so maybe it's that one. Or... No, not that one. Okay, definitely not here. But there is something here that I could use. Oh, it's probably in that lock. In that locker. Okay. Let's backtrack then. Let's go back in there. And then backtrack. Okay, so we want to go to this place. So go down. If I go down there, where do I end up? Where does this stair lead to? Oh, it goes up? No, it goes to the lower. Okay. The lower is... Oh, it's this way. Okay. I know how to get there. Okay. The right pathway, because that's going to take me there. There we go. Alright, now we're getting to the control room. Okay, let's look at that. It's a... It's some sort of brochure that I'm looking for. Weird, where is it? It's kind of like a light red, not this. This one? No. What? Where is it? I got it. It was like, is it this one? No. Damn. That's not it. It was in, let me see. It was a memo that had three letters circled on it. I picked it up. Now I can't find it. Like, just went through the whole thing. Oh, maybe there's, oh, it's location-based. Right. Okay, it's here. There it is. SZF. SZF. There we go. Yeah. Mag ammo. Awesome. Awesome. So, that's done. If I go down again, there's another path to unlock that other thing. Go here. To go down and then left. Best to go through here, I think. Let's see if there's anything in the train. There might be something in the train. Don't see anything in the train. Do I even have the security thing that can unlock that locker? Or do I just use the stars logo? I can't remember. Okay, let's save first because I don't want to keep running around for that same thing again. Right, I'm gonna grab the like it still has use. Which is odd. It's not saying it's done. Okay, to get to the other place, I need to go through the lift and then go down again. Wait, did I lose my knife? No, I have one. Okay. Here. Not there. To here. Here, I need to get here to open that. But there might be a creature here.
Can I go?
Whoa, that was creepy. Thank you. easier when they're far away.
Son of a bitch!
There's another one. Okay. So this is done now. Discarded. Right. And nothing else happened. Okay, no. So, what else is left? Done this already. We've done that. Okay, I don't know. I think the only thing, I'm gonna just load that game instead of redoing that part. I think the only thing that could happen is I'm gonna use the stars badge on that thing, see if it works. It looks like it's the same shape, so maybe it will work. But that doesn't make sense because then you'd be able to get it right after you leave the police station, which didn't seem to be the case. I forgot what happened. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Why did I forget this? I just played it a few days ago with Claire. The way. I keep getting lost. I was doing much better with these directions. With these directions when I was playing with Claire. Is it too bright in here? That could be something distracting me. Switch off that light, see if it makes a difference. Yeah, that's much better actually. not the top floor. It was at the bottom. Yeah, it was right there. Oh, did it work? No. Huh. Okay, how about now? Oh my god, it did work! Oh! Oh my god, that's awesome! Oh, wow, that worked! I can't believe it! My god! That's awesome! Okay, long barrel reduces recoil and increases the gun's destructive power. That's awesome. Oh, I can't believe that worked. Okay, I guess I don't need this anymore. Having that extra firepower would have made this part so much easier. I could have done it right after the police station. Well, now I'm gonna save and go to the next part. Can't believe that star branch worked. If I had known that was the key, I would have used it like before I finished all this part. Okay, save. Not clear. Yeah. Okay, now we're heading to the nest. This way.
Is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity.
Cutscene.
This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for. Trust me.
Now, arriving at Ness.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
So what, she's staying there?
She's staying in the train, yeah.
Well, that's not too bad.
Yeah.
It's not too bad of a place to stay, seriously. You need a security bracelet just to get in.
Yeah. Okay. No, I'm not gonna play much longer. I'm gonna just get to the next typewriter and stop there, because it's like almost 4 a.m. here. So, and yeah, I wanted this to be a short session. It's just 1 hour and 43 minutes right now. Okay, what happens here? It's a big empty space.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is.
Okay. Got to the next save. So, this is where I'm stopping. Yeah, so next time I'm going to do this place. And it's going to be awesome. For those who don't know, my next stream on Friday is going to be... I'm going to showcase one of the new games that I got. It's called Neo Feud. And it's a cyberpunk adventure, puzzle adventure, I think, point and click, cyberpunk. And it looked really awesome when I saw the trailers, so I bought it on Itch.io, and I'm going to try that out. And it's a special stream because it's my birthday on Friday. So that's my special birthday stream. I'm going to showcase that game. I'm not going to play all of it, probably, but I'm going to play it for a significant amount of time, like 3 hours or so. So if you want to check out that game, that's one way to do it. You don't have to buy it before you actually see it. You can just check out my gameplay, and if you like it enough, you can go get it. It's on sale right now on Itch.io and Steam, I believe. Okay, so I'm going to stop right here. Thank you all for joining us. Yeah, so I will see some of you on Friday. Friday at 8 p.m. Pacific. Have a good night.